This video shows one way to deal with holding a square tool. This collar will fit into a wood handle that has a 1/2 inch square tool bit. The collar is made from 360 brass. A 17/32 inch pilot hole is made for a 1/2 inch square broach. Here are three of my broaches. These broaches will make 1/4 inch, 3/8 inch, and 1/2 inch square holes. A broach leads a sheltered life. An unprotected broach leads a short life. A liberal coat of oil is necessary even in brass to get a nice clean cut. There are a couple ways to use a push broach. A shop press works as shown here, but the stroke is quite short and you have to adjust the base quite often. A better choice is a ratcheting arbor press. This is a 3-ton arbor press. The broach teeth are of ever-increasing size. Note how more metal is removed as the broach is pushed through the brass part. To avoid possibly damaging the brooch if it were dropped on the floor, a good handhold is a good idea. Nice square hole. Chips should be brushed off. Trying to knock chips off by rapping on a countertop is a really bad idea. The brooch does a good job on shallow holes. But I have found from experience this little shop built clean-out tool is necessary on these deeper holes. This is a piece of 1/2 inch square cold rolled. Fits like a glove.